For years, I've been at war with the Umbrella Corporation. And now, they're more powerful than ever. My name is Alice, and this is my story. I used to work for Umbrella. They developed a new virus. There was an outbreak.
Doors won't open!
Everybody died. Trouble was, they didn't stay dead.
They're everywhere.
I was the only one immune to the T-virus.
The genetic structure is the key.
When the virus began to spread,
seal the gates.
Umbrella eradicated Raccoon City. My home. I tried to escape, but I was captured and experimented on. I became different. Powerful. Unstoppable. As I got stronger, the human race became weaker.
Pretty soon there'll be more of us dead than alive.
Good thing we like a challenge. Umbrella used my DNA to develop an army of clones. Big mistake.
Hey, boys.
I thought the virus killed everyone, but I found other survivors.
We have to move on.
We went in search of a safe haven called Arcadia. Turns out it was a trap.
We're holding survivors to experiment on them.
This is a pleasant surprise.
The fight continued. And the war was only beginning. Everyone I've ever known. And everything I've ever done is being used against me. Now, Umbrella can manipulate the world. And only I can stop them. My name is Alice, and retribution is here.